A former Beckville ISD coach and teacher has been indicted on two charges of sending lewd photos to students. Now, back in December, Panola County officials arresting 32-year-old Anthony Moore of Carlisle. Investigators interviewed two students whom they revealed they had been sent those pictures on social media. Now, at the time, Moore was a coach for high school men's basketball and track, along with middle school track.